case if you do not know how to carve a pumpkin, so you take the top of it and you like go like in a circle with a knife, and then you open it and take all the guts out with a spoon. And then you take out all the guts out of it, and we're saving the seeds for eating them. And this is what it looks now when you scrape it like in a circle like this. So you just go in like that, you get all the guts out, and as you can see, I got some out, and then we have a bowl that goes in there. So yeah, now it's time to carve it.
Alrighty guys, so this is my design, and the reason why I chose this design was because I like the fact that the eyes are like curled, and that the nose is like small, and the like snake sort of like mouth, and I just thought that was pretty cool. So that's what I'm gonna try and recreate. So yeah, let's go in and make it.
Alrighty, so this is the design that I chose, and my dad helped me draw it out because I think I'm a bad artist. And as you can see right like this is what I drew compared to him, and he was telling me to do it bigger. And so I learned from that. So make sure you make it big. So now let's carve it.
Now, cutting, I know, is crazy, but I have my mom and dad right next to me and a brother over there, so I will be okay. But, like, so what I'm basically doing is putting it in there and, like, cutting it, trying different places. And then I'm going to go this way. This is the finished product of the pumpkin, and like I said, I'm not the best artist out there, but my dad helped me a little bit, and I am very happy that he did, because I don't know what it would look like if he didn't help me, so I want to thank him for that. And I am proud that it looks really good. So yeah, remember, if you think your pumpkin looks bad, it's not, it's always good. So yeah, don't forget to smash that like button and crush that subscribe button. Bye-bye.